Now the rest of the seaming to this dress is fairly simple. You just need to basically just close it off and add your trim at the bottom and then lace it over. Attach the sleeves after pre-preparing the sleeves prior to attaching. Now one of the things that I was saying initially was I wanted to dart this, but no, I'm going to leave it. Make sure that your sides are matching adequately. So measure down from the top of the Now this neckline would have looked even more beautiful on a black, but I think I was sort of a little bit fed up with doing too much black, and it does look quite striking even on the white. It, with the naked eye, it looks actually very profound, very intense. Not as much on the camera because of poor lighting as well in here. So that's the neckline. The neckline on all the outfits are made in the similar manner. So if you've mastered one, you can go on to create dozens of necklines like this. I've probably already done over a dozen of different variations where we've done panels, where we've done crisscrosses, all sorts in this. This is just another add-on to this collection of necklines. So that's the Anarkali in white. We're gonna go on to hopefully doing the one in cream very shortly, and hopefully maybe at the end of it all give you like a proper demonstration of all the 15 of the Anarkalis that we designed. So with that, I'm going to leave you for the time being. I'm going to prepare the border and get my machinist to finish the rest of this off, and while I start on some of my other hundreds of projects that I'm currently working on.